Here is one that I have been seeing a lot. Mm-hmm. Will a ketogenic diet alleviate neuropathy in the feet? So maybe we could talk about progression versus reversing.
Yeah, absolutely. So I will tell you, there is no research done that shows that we can reverse neuropathy, diabetic neuropathy, with a ketogenic diet. Our real goal for people is to take away what was causing it to progress. In other words, halt the continued worsening of diabetic neuropathy. That being said, until we get research that can give us a much more clear answer in this area, we can definitely tell you of many patients that we have had who have had significant improvements in their neuropathy. I know, Britt, that you have your favorite story that really, like, brought you some warm and fuzzies with a particular patient on this.
Well, my favorite story is at the beach when a patient shared with me that she could not feel the ocean for, I think, the last, like, decade. And then one day she went and she felt the water on her feet again, and I cried.
Yeah.
Then and there. So it happens. But
it happens. But again, we like to make sure, again, one of the principles here is Virta, is that we are a science-based company. And since this is an area where science is really lacking, we would never tell anyone, hey, if you start a ketogenic diet, your neuropathy will get better. Because we just aren't sure of that right now. Our main goals here are certainly to keep it from getting worse.